Hey guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here, coming at you with another episode regarding our new SAF generator. That stands for Simplified Axial Flux, SAF. And it was our answer to all of this, and actually more. We don't have them all out here on the table. Now, if you caught our live reveal that we did the other day, you'll remember that we were letting people go around and test the different generators, but unfortunately, we didn't realize at the time that there was a way to do landscape video, and so we were stuck doing that entire live stream in portrait, and it was really low quality. I apologize for that. That was not our intent, but when we were trying to go live and, you know, we were already 2 minutes late, we couldn't figure out how to get it to go portrait. Later we learned you had to actually set that back in the beginning. Anyway, be it as it is, we wanted to do a follow-up video to help you see a little bit of what's going on. We don't have our helpers here today, but I'll be the guinea pig and turn the cranks on things and show you. So what we have here is just a little test station where we can light up our light bulbs and show different voltages and amperages. But with the video the way it was, you really couldn't see any of the numbers. So we're gonna show this today. So I'm gonna turn all the loads off, and we're just going to very, very gently spin this. In a very lazy wind, the turbine may be spinning somewhere around, you know, like 20, 30 RPM. And we're making, as you can see there, about 20 volts consistent in that wind. So this is one of the requirements, one of the things that we needed to do when we were looking at all of the turbine, all the generators. We needed to look at both low wind speed production, because we can't ignore and we don't want to ignore the low wind speed production, and then also high end production. And we needed to kind of take the best of both worlds. So when we were looking at the generators on display here, some of them were able to produce in low RPM, but then they did crappy at high RPM, or they produced at high RPM, but didn't do anything at low RPM, things like that. And we already explained in the live stream that having to put a chain or a toothed pulley or a V-belt on them is really not practical, because you're adding complexity to the unit, you're adding extra friction to the system, and in the end, it's just one more thing to maintain or that item to break down and cause problems for you. A direct one-to-one coupling is really where we want to be, and that's what our SAF generator allows us to do. So this Simplified Axial Flux generator will be connected one-to-one. There will be no gearing, and every rotation on our turbine will be one rotation in the generator. So that's really cool. By eliminating a point of failure, a point of frustration, a point of complexity from the unit. So I was just showing you at the low RPMs how we're getting up to, you know, 20, 30 volts just with a very lazy wind here. And then if we would spin it faster, we can fairly easily, if you want to zoom out and show how fast I'm spinning, we can get up to 80 and 100 volts. Now I'll hold this steady, and if she zooms in, you can see I'm right bumping up against 100 volts here. And if we turn on our load, we're actually showing that we're registering that voltage by that LED light lighting up. So this was some of the stuff you couldn't see the other day. And then if we add the load to it, where this is the more heavy load, now we're able to see we're still maintaining, you know, 50, 60 volts of power, but I'm getting a half an amp here. Now I'm just spinning it, you know, with one arm. I'm not like sweating and working really hard. The turbine will be able to do a lot more work than this out on the roof or out in your yard, wherever you have it, because that's, you know, this is just maybe putting, I don't know, 80 watts or something into it. One of the other things that you weren't able to see the other day is the actual waveform that we're getting from this stuff. So when we're again spinning really slowly, you can see our AC waveform there. And as we speed up, I'm speeding up a little bit, we can see we're at 18 Hertz. That's our frequency. You can see our voltage RMS, the VR there stands for voltage RMS. So we're making 80 volts RMS. And if I would spin it even faster, there we are at like 30 Hertz, and we're making 125 volts RMS. So these are some of the things you didn't really get to see the other day. And That's why we wanted to take some time, step back, and show you this stuff up close and personal. I'm not gonna go through and turn all of the other generators and show you how they performed. You could kind of see that as we went through in the live stream. But with our generator, we have both very, very low RPM power production. And again, let me remind you, we are not gearing this at all. This is one-to-one. So not only can we start without any gearing, but we're getting usable production right away. You know, you watch this needle. If you can kind of get both of these in the picture at the same time, as soon as I'm just a quarter of my turn into it, look at that. I'm up to 40 volts. So from a stop, as soon as I turn just the slightest little bit, we're up at 40 volts. Now we're gonna show you something really cool over here. The guys discovered this the other day. We built a very tiny amount of play into this to allow our generator to move back and forth. We're not sure we're sold on that because it's gonna make a clicking sound whenever it does. But the shaft is pretty much being held still right now because it's, you know, the inertia of the turbine above is not moving, but we're moving this an eighth of an inch back and forth, and look at the lights. Just from that little tiny bit of movement, guys, this is how good the generator is. Just from that movement, I mean, look at that little bit. I'm moving it back and forth, 1/8. So you are producing power in nothing more than literally an eighth of an inch. So same thing's happening up top when I just move it the tiniest little bit. You can see that we're producing that power. So it's pretty impressive when you think about what this generator is allowing us to do. I know some of you were like, why did you go to the expense and the, you know, take the time in developing something that's already out there? Yeah, there are thousands of generators out there on the market, but they are all made for a very specific purpose and not for a low RPM power production situation. Wind is unique. Wind needs to start with zero torque. It needs to start from zero RPMs. All the other applications that I can think of start with a much, much higher RPM count and a much higher torque ratio. Wind is unique. It starts with nothing and builds from there. So if you can't get your turbine spinning, if you can't begin making it move in low wind, then you're going to literally kill your production on the high end because you're not going to be able to start. If you can't get moving, then you've got nothing. So we need to be able to do both, and we need to be able to do both well. That is, start in low wind speed, produce power right from the get-go, all the way up into the higher spectrum. Okay, so we have shown you the waveforms on the oscilloscope now and how beautiful they are. That's a very incredibly clean sine wave that we're getting with our AC power production. We then can rectify that into DC so that we charge the battery banks or your home application with that. We're looking into other options for AC production right now, but more than likely we'll just transform it into DC and then use the DC to convert to your battery bank voltage. These were the main things that I wanted to kind of go back and cover. You didn't get to see them clearly in our live stream. Apologies for that. We will learn next time we do another live stream. We know how to do it in landscape this time, so hopefully the next time we do a live stream, it'll be a lot better. But I wanted to share this with you, wanted to show you this information because we kind of glossed over that. We didn't have time to get good detailed video of it that day, but here you've seen it now. Thank you for sticking with us. Thank you for following with us. Thank you for all of the support that you give to us because we are here doing this job thanks to you, thanks to all of your generosity, our investors, our followers, our Patreon subscribers, our newsletter subscribers. You're the community that makes this possible. And what we're trying to do in turn is come out with a product that you can be proud of, that you can be excited about, that you know when you put it on your home or on your business that it will perform because you will have seen all the endless videos that we've done and all of the experimentation, all of the work, all of the tireless efforts that we've put into doing something that is going to perform well for you. This isn't a generator that's made in some third world country that's going to fall apart on you here. This is American made. We're getting every single part locally or domestically, I'll say, and we're putting the entire thing together ourselves. So you have a quality product here. Now, as we move forward into higher volume production, we'll work with our vendors to ensure that high quality of standard is maintained. But our job is to come up with a usable unit that you can be proud of, that you can, it'll be efficient, it'll be convenient, all of the kind of check boxes that are important to a homeowner or a small business. That's what we're trying to do here with Harmony. So if you like what we're doing, if you like where we're going with this research and development, and if you're behind us with our product here, then please consider investing. We could certainly use the investments. At this time, we have a crowdfunding round opened, and just go to harmonyturbines.com on our main website, click on invest. If you like what we're doing, guys, certainly would be wonderful to see you support us in that way. And then you're gonna be part owner of the company in turn. So as things take off here, you're gonna get those benefits. So that about wraps it up. Thank you, everyone. Once again, Chris from Harmony Turbines saying take care, and until next time, bye-bye. Harmony Turbines, we now have the power to change the world.